not the funniest thing in my life, that is, without a doubt, but I mean...
Fucking OSIS looks got a point. Like a fucking candle. He was like a... He just... It's just fucking...
It's just Otis. It's just...
Oh, man. Pull his fucking shade down. This is so sad.
Pull his shade down. Look at Big A. He looks like the leader of a group out there.
He
looks like a mob boss.
Yeah. Hey, listen. Otis, shut up.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Otis, I'm running this shit. So, don't ask too many questions.
He looks like a godfather out there.
He does. He's stepping on some...
I think big eyes actually getting bigger. Seems like a big eye, big eye. A double eye.
Hey. Oh, sis. This is my territory. Don't go stepping on no toes.
Fuck that big ass. Fuck that big A. I'll fucking peel his fucking. I'll peel his cap off. It's my territory.
I'll make him an offer that'll take 2 hours to say.
You said that.
Wow.
Tell Big A he sleeps with the.
Senatorial Tourette's.
Hey, we got Big A and Twitchels. They're going to do the news today.
Oh, man, it's the
They
biggest.
Should do it soon, actually.
I got some guys in England actually listening to this show today. So
really?
I'm wait to see what their response is about.
Cool.
Big A. He's big in England.
Hey, Raphael, this is getting figured out, so we're all safe.
Oh, my God.
What, Anthony? Well, we just got Neo's stats, his spec sheet
his
on
resume.
His diseases.
His resume.
Morquio syndrome.
What the hell?
Which is close to Mercurio syndrome. That's where you have big lips and ruin
like
people's careers.
It's a fucking Latin nightmare, isn't it?
Listen to what this is.
Oh, my God. That deserved more than a guy.
Thank you, Patrice.
That was genius. That Mercurio.
Morquio syndrome.
This disease is so bad you can't even pronounce half the words in
no.
it. Is a syndrome is a mucopolysaccharide storage disease.
Holy crap.
A deficiency of enzymes leads to the accumulation of mucopolysaccharides in the body, abnormal skeletal development, and additional symptoms. In most cases, individuals with Morquio syndrome have normal intelligence. Symptoms may include growth retardation, a prominent lower face, an abnormally short neck, knees that are abnormally close together, in parentheses, knock knees, or genuvalgum, flat feet, abnormal sideways and front-to-back or side-to-side curvature of the spine, kyphoscoliosis, abnormal development of the growing ends of the long bones, epiphysis, and or a prominent breastbone, pectus carinatum.
I am pectus carinatum. American family.
Hearing loss, weakness of the legs, and or additional abnormalities may also occur.
Just
so many they just
shit.
Ran out.
Random shit.
Ah, yes, all my fallout. What can I tell you, kid?
Doc, I'm missing my eye. Ah, that's one of those things. What are you gonna
do?
May
I suggest something?
Yes.
Let's see if Big A could read the same thing.
Oh, man.
There's a couple other things, and we're going to take a break. Seth in Boston. Seth?
Hey, guys. What's going on? I just joined in, but I know that, you know, I've talked to Neo a couple times on Pal Talk. He's a really good guy. You'll enjoy him.
Yeah.
When you get Twitchels and Big A in the studio together,
yeah.
Ask Big A to do his Twitchels impressions. He was imitating Twitchels last night on Pal Talk.
Oh, so
he does
wow.
impressions, too.
You know, like, he fucking does. No, Big A.
Yeah, Big A does impressions.
Does
now.
He really?
On Twitchels.
Big A, let's give it up for him. Give it up.
You know, the other day, I saw... George Burns talking with Phyllis Diller. That might sound something like this.
And he's got to do the turn away. Turn back again like he's another person. Old school impressionist. Like,
both of them sound like each other.
Yeah.
Say goodnight. Crazy. Goodnight.
So I was...
That's two words.
Standing at Hollywood and Vine.
Wow. It's going to be a hell of a day. Pete in California. Pete, what's up?
Yo, what's up, Bonet?
Hey, Pete.
What's up, Patrice and the Duchess Queensberry?
How you doing, my friend?
Look at Gav, don't like no faces, yeah. Man. He's over there. He's like, this fucking wanker. Choke the mic.
Come on. Yeah. Get on this
kick
mic.
Your ass.
Blow your head off.
And he's not playing.
Yeah, I know. He's
call him that.
Mercury.
You guys are pricks.
What happened?
I'm just reading the news that Mitchell's and Big A are going to be reading. We know that Big A has a problem with ST words.
Yeah.
He has a problem with every word, but the ST words are very difficult. So when the guys get together and write the news copy for him, now it's just every single story starts out with it. It's they're just
still.
The cruelest bastards.
You know, we need to talk about the news. So why don't we do Big A and Twitchell's reading the news next, and then we'll meet Neo.
That'd be excellent.
Anthony's losing it.
Nathaniel's so creatively cruel.
Actually, everybody's helped out. Travis, Nathaniel, and Danny wrote the news for Big A and Twitchell's. We have another...
A little bit of everything.
Well, you guys want to bring in Big A and Twitchell's to do the
news? No, but it's part of the show.
Oh, we'll get a little news in.
I want to see Big A read this doctor's, whatever it is,
my God.
Stat.
That could be a bet we could do. See how long it takes.
I'll give you an on and over that 2 minutes tops.
I just picture Twitchell's having whiplash all the time. Like, does his neck just hurt like you were hit?
Today it does a lot.
Rear-ended?
Yeah.
Look, he's wearing a Big A hat as well.
Holy shit. I love your hat, Twitchell.
Dude, your hat is really funny.
What does it say in the back?
I rode the short yellow bus, which is accurate.
You know what the best part of that hat is? The handicap logo isn't centered. It's made so you have to turn it retard sideways in order for the logo to be facing forward.
Wow, dude.
Oh, he's going off today. What's the matter?
You know what? I'll be honest with you. I'm going to be at Chiller Theater this weekend, which is a big expo. It's a caucus, and I'm so nervous. That's why I'm dressed this way. I'm going to be there signing copies of my book all weekend, and there's going to be a lot of celebrities there. I'm not usually nervous around it, but
We've heard about these cons. You should not a lot of celebrities. You're getting like the guy from episode 136 of The Twilight Zone that played the guy with the mushy face.
Well, I'm excited because Christopher Knight, who's Peter Brady, and his model girlfriend Adrian Curry is going to be there, and my buddy King Kong Bundy, who's the wrestler, and I know that guy in there is.
King Kong Bundy's going to be there.
Yeah, he's a good buddy of mine. We're actually we're driving back together too, so he's awesome. But I'm just so nervous, and my neck is killing me because I've been doing it so much.
You should wear just a neck brace all the time.
Well, when I was little. The doctor suggested that, but I can't. I mean, I'm always going to do it, so I can't always
wear one of those cages on your head that people wear when they break their neck.
Right.
So he can't move.
This is the first time
someone's phone ringing.
This is the first time I've seen Twitchell's where I'm uncomfortable. It looks like you're in pain today.
No, I'm not in pain.
Doesn't it look like a chore?
I hate when people say that. Don't worry. Don't feel uncomfortable. I mean, I'm always going to do this. Imagine how my freaking parents feel.
Oh. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Yeah.
Jump.
Sorry, man.
The guys in the sound booth always have fun.
He's gonna jump and his neck's gonna snap.
Oh, now he's got to jump again. He's fighting the urge, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. So, anyway, I'll be there all weekend. Hey, what's up, man? Every time I come here, I feel like Patrice hates me. I really do.
He doesn't hate you.
I love you.
No, he doesn't give a shit about you, to be honest.
He hates everybody.
Oh, by the way, Patrice, by the way, web junk is the greatest stuff. I love it, man. Good job.
Thank you, man. Maybe we'll add you in the green screen or anytime we need sound effects to make the fucking clips a little better, we'll just put fucking Twitchell's in.
Feel free, man.
Look at Big A standing there looking like
this idiot.
Big A, what's up?
Big A's the only motherfucker who's allowed to not speak on the radio and nobody's saying, hey, Big A, what's going on? We all know, baby. We all know.
God, we're on a delay.
Big A, man, you are the fucking best thing in the world.
Gavin loves Big A more than anything.
Did I hear he was impersonating me or something?
Yeah, Big A, you impersonate there. Twitchels or whatever?
Yeah, my pal talk. They were asking me to impersonate him.
Let's have a look at it, big guy.
I did.
Yeah, let's see you imitate Twitchels. Concentrate. Jesus. Holy
don't look at him. Just don't look at him.
Because he's comfortable behind the pal talk.
Just yeah. Go ahead, big guy. Imitate Twitchels for everybody.
Oh my God, that's fucking genius! I love it. Oh my God!
Even on the radio, unfortunately, you can't see it, but he's actually doing the Twitch as well, isn't he? He's the full article.
We have like a 4-camera shoot today, so a lot of this will be up on the website later this weekend. Do a little more Twitchels, Big A. Go ahead.
That's just what he needs. Another ailment people will think he has.
Jumping up and down, too. That's very good. Holy cow.
Holy. Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
Fuck.
Big guy, man.
All right. Well, we're going to get some news in with these guys.
Yeah.
A little weekend review with Twitchels and Big A. We like to do this from time to time. All right. I guess we're ready. Whenever you guys want. It's the news with Big A and Twitchels.
Trying to get my headsets on.
Come on, Big A. Let's go.
Drop the presses. It's time for the news with Big A and Twitchels. Carving me, Big A.
And I'm Twitchels.
Still no officials. Statement as to the cause of death of Char Chris Pence. Although new details have started to emerge. Coroner spokesman. Stated the pen suffered from a prior illness and had taken. Ambulance in the past, but short of aiding the cause of death. The 40-year-old actor had starred in many films throughout his career, including the 2005 Stars. I did Saucy and Hutch film.
Holy cow.
Ex-Survivor cast member Richard Hatch was found guilty Wednesday of tax evasion. The reality star jumped to... Oh, my God. I didn't even catch that shit.
He had to jump to his freaking copy. He's jumping now. You guys are brilliant. Holy crap.
Shit, you're awful.
You better start over there, Twitchels.
Oh, well, sure. Anything for you. I'm coming. Okay, ex-Survivor cast member Richard Hatch was found guilty Wednesday of tax evasion. The reality star jumped to fame back in 2000, being the... I'm sorry, guys. Hold on. Oh, my God. Okay. Yada, yada, yada. All right. Hatch was also found guilty of evading taxes on $327,000 he earned as co-host of a Boston radio show and $28,000 in rent of property he owned. He now faces... he now faces up to 13 years in prison and a $600,000 fine.
Big A has started the next story, by the way.
Yeah, it's not. He's not sitting there.
Just for the home audience, he has started his next story.
Come on, Big Guy, man.
And you can do it.
Come on, Big Guy. Bastard.
What?
Bastard.
Go ahead, Big A. You can do it.
Come on. Harding in theaters this weekend is Big Mama's House 2. Falling as Martin Farmer's as a healthy undercover officer disguised as a stout nanny, also sure to take a substantial stake of box office cash is of Annapolis.
Oh, God.
Carving was Dudley, James Franco, and Therese Gibson.
Wow.
A Department of Education. A Department of Education mechanic was busted yesterday, accused of rigging hidden cameras inside the female locker rooms of two area schools. Michael Conte, 46, was additionally charged with carrying a video camera into a shopping bag to film upskirt shots of passersby in crowded downtown areas.
Kane West.
Who began?
Kane West.
Kane West.
Kanye.
Kanye.
There you go.
Kanye West has not stopped. Stirring up controversy with his recent stint on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine. The cover photo features...
Wow!
No stranger socials... stigma... resembling Jesus Christ wearing a crown on thorns sticking into his forehead. Rolling Stone also recently featured a scathing review of Cyrus Satellite's radio host Howard's turn and his comic tapled stooge Bubba the Love Sponge.
I'm Twitchels.
And I'm Big A. Come on, mate. Hey, for the Art of American Mass coming up soon.
Oh, oh my God.
Wow.
Oh, man. More news with Big A and Twitchells in the next hour. No, oh, yes.
It's more news?
Oh, more news next hour.
Gotta be. Gotta leave.
Gotta be. Let's go to Marty in Chicago. Marty,
you
what's
give
up?
Give us 22 minutes. We might give you half a story.
Hello?
Marty, go.
Yeah, I just want to give a big thanks to Big A and Twitchells for allowing all of us to laugh at them when it's been so socially unacceptable to do so our entire lives.
Oh, right on. Thanks, Marty. Absolutely.
Thank you so much, man.
Wait till you meet Neo in a few minutes here. John in Queens, what's up?
Hey, guys. Great fucking bit. I'm over here driving. I'm trying to stop Twitchell from twitching, and I'm trying to get the words out of his mouth, and I'm fucking biting my steering wheel. I had to fucking pull over.
There you go.
I mean, it's a great bit. Great.
There's the
bit,
real guys. Challenge. Beat that, Howard. Beat that. Let's go to Jimmy in New York. Jimmy!
Good morning, gentlemen.
Hey.
Outstanding broadcast. Let me ask the question.
Yeah.
Twitchell,
yo.
The sound there. It's like Reginald Van Gleason. Yeah.
I'm sorry, you're cutting out, man. What did you say?
You sound like Reginald Van Gleason.
Who's Reginald? Yeah. Who's Reginald Van Gleason?
Rachel.
It's an old character Jackie Gleason used to do.
Oh. Rachel, you've come back. No, I see. Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. I haven't been twitching. I wasn't twitching back then. Yeah. Twitches is like I was just a young... A young twitch in my father's balls.
Oh, God.
All right, let's hear it for these guys. You guys can stay in studio. Just move over a little bit. It's time to meet Neo. Do we have any walk-on music for Neo? We got anything special for good old Neo?
Give us some wrestling intro.
Music, yeah.
Dirk. A little.
Dirk might have some, or what, this is his favorite? Which
Cena?
One does he like? Ask him what wrestler he likes. He's a wrestling fan.
Got a little
just
John
ask him.
Cena.
He's right there. Don't try to pick one. Let's go ask him real fast. Getting Neo's walk-on music. A little ready to go here.
I hope it's John Cena. A little John Cena coming in. Yeah, baby.
We got 2 hours left of the show. It's an open call if you think you could beat any of these guys or you got something just as unusual as what these guys got going on. Come on down and say hi to us. It's American Mess always messing up family portraits. The banner says it. So it must be true.
Lewis, you're hype, man, over there?
I guess.
Please, I'm
his
cool,
best
totally
music,
cool.
I'm getting that his best music is Hendrix Voodoo Child. It's Hogan's music. Hulk Hogan's music.
Oh.
Please do it. It's his best.
Okay. Voodoo right. Child, yeah.
That's Hulk Hogan's
Well, it used
music.
To be when he was a bad guy in NWA. He used to
oh, okay.
To
should we do new? I will do the new Hulk Hogan walk-on music, I guess. Here it is. Anthony, give the big intro here. Osis man.
Well, here he comes.
He's got Mercurio syndrome. He's got kyphosis. He's got lordosis and every other osis you can imagine. Let's bring him in. It's Neo is God.
Yo, there he is.
Oh, fuck you now. That is fucking brilliant.
Let me say what the next, the first, there's a couple observations right off the bat. Club Soda Kenny, who likes to protect us, ran right into the studio when Neo entered. Why, I don't know.
What are you going to do, Kenny?
Kenny, what are you going to do to this guy? What can he possibly do to us? Your mic's not on.
Oh, he wants to see the show.
The black belt in Arcosis and Mahalis and Hollis.
And the other thing, Neo walked in, right? And just starts staring at the mic that's way too high for her.
Oh, yeah. Just staring like that. That ain't going to happen.
All right, here he is. Neo is God, everyone. Wearing his WWE shirt.
Hello.
He's got a fake championship belt that he seems very proud of. Where'd you get the belt?
Got it at WWF New York.
Yeah?
Yeah, 3 years ago.
Do you go everywhere with it, or?
Nah.
No?
Doug was the one who told me to bring it.
Dug out, yeah. Doug?
Dug out,
your,
Doug.
Your manager?
Yeah, it's my manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Bobby the Brain. We're getting video of this for the website. I don't even know where to begin. Neo.
Yeah. I really don't know where to begin.
Now, do you have a wheelchair?
No, I do, but I don't use it. I only use it for long distances.
Like, what would be long distance?
Going around a mall and shit like that.
Yeah.
Going like a museum or something like that.
But if you're just going from a car in some place, you don't need a wheelchair.
I don't need it.
What happens if you walk too long?
My hips start hurt really bad.
Your hips hurt?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And what's which osis is that caused by?
it's really dealing with the morchios.
Morchios.
I have two screws in this hip.
Jesus.
Two screws.
And I had a bone shell surgery on this hip.
What is that?
They make a sort of a shelf for a bone because, you know, you have like a hip, you got your hip socket and you got the ball for the leg.
Right.
That it was grinding against it so much, it grinded it away.
It's like
I have no more socket left in that.
Oh. It's like when you let your brake pads go too long and they start grinding.
I think Kurt Angle has the same injury. It's no big deal.
Is that it? Fixed that right up. So what do they have to do? They had
I need a bilateral hip replacement. That's what I eventually need.
Oh, you need one?
Yeah.
Oh,
and why haven't you just been able to get that?
Well, there's a lot of risks involved. You know, it could get infected, and a lot of shit could happen that, you know, I'm just not in the mood to deal with.
Wow. So you'd rather just go about your business the way you have been?
Yeah.
Do you have like a little rascal scooter or?
Nah, just a regular wheelchair.
Regular wheelchair?
Yeah.
It seems to me like I'd get one of them scooters. Wheelchair kind of says like, oh, this guy's fucked up. The scooter is like, he's got some things wrong with him, but he's on the go.
But it's got a little rock and roll to it.
Yeah. Still. Yeah. Or you get the scooter. Now, what happened? Like, how the fuck did this happen?
It's hereditary. There's a gene that's not in my father that, you know, there's some kind of weird fucking gene thing, and my mom didn't know I had it until I was 3 years old, because that's when the signs of it started showing.
Ain't that a treat? Happy birthday to... Holy shit! It's like his third birthday party. Little friends are going to come over.
And you're Puerto Rican, right? You're Puerto Rican?
Puerto Rican and Italian.
Really? Easy racist.
Yeah, Twitch is a racist. We just found out. Very good.
So you find out at three, your parents find out at three.
Yeah.
And then what relative did they blame?
My father.
Was it your father?
Yeah.
It was his gene?
Yeah.
Was there anything in his history that said, hey, this might pop up?
I don't know, but he's got schizophrenia.
All right. That's, Your father's a schizo?
Shit.
Yeah.
Like, real bad, or?
I really want to kill him sometimes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm sure it's mutual.
But how are you going to get that done? Seriously.
Yeah, really.
What's his big...
Grab a knife, it'll look like Chucky chasing his father.
Yeah, how tall are you, Neo?
4'8".
4'8"?
Yeah.
And how much you weigh?
About 1.7 now.
1.7?
Hey. He throws in the buck.
It's the alcohol.
Why? You drinking?
I'm an alcoholic, yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
And you should be.
My favorite is Jack. Jack Daniels.
I've seen him drink on camera, yeah.
Wouldn't that mess with your medication?
Yeah, what kind of meds are you on?
Just on asthma pumps, and I just don't take them.
Asthma pumps?
Yeah.
The
inhalers.
Inhaler?
He doesn't take care of it. He's like, fuck it.
Nothing for the osis or the arthritis stuff or the...
I try to live with it. You know, I feel pain every day. I try to live with the pain.
Take the pain. Wow, that's just got to be a bitch.
Jesus, standing right now, my right hip right now is hurting.
Really? Just standing there?
Yeah.
Can I break in with an observation?
Sure. Of course you can, Club Soda Kenny.
How wonderful everybody else is in the room that we don't give the handicapped guy a chair.
you know, fucking Kenny. If someone was in my head going, Jesus, do you need a wheelchair yet to get around malls, to walk to museums, to live life as a normal human being? But, you know what? I'm going to stand up and try to entertain these fucking assholes. My hip is grinding. My belt is heavy. You know what, Kenny? That's very fair. Jesus.
We interrupt this program to bring you Ozone Midget Sighting of the Day.
Wow, who saw that coming?
Opie?
Yes, Anthony.
Yeah, I see one right in front of me. It's got a red wrestling belt on, Yankee cap, and he seemed to be in some pain.
Is he doing anything unusual?
Living. It seems to be a little unusual, but he is doing that. That's it. Just wanted to tell you.
All right. Thank you, Anthony.
Meanwhile, back at the show.
So we're in the middle of doing American Mess here with Neo as God.
It's like a walking DIY situation, isn't it?
Huh?
Bones. Like a DIY shop, isn't it? Like hip bones, screws, pins.
Do you got like a twisted spine and all that, Neo?
I did. That was my first surgery in 92. They had a spinal correction that it was curving to the right.
Ooh.
And they had to take bone chips from my hip and put them in my back.
92.
And I was in a body cast for 9 months.
How old is he?
Yeah, how old are you?
22.
22. So, and they've been just, like, taking bones from different places and shoving them here and screws and...
Yeah.
Who's the person who fucking babies you the most, you know? Who's the person in your corner? She's got your back like that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right. Cool. I didn't want to turn this into like a special, but just, it's like this guy's a mess, and he has to have somebody that's like, you know, fucking at least gives a shit about him, you know?
Yeah,
what I mean?
Takes care of him.
Yeah, so his mom. Yeah. You got sisters and brothers?
Nah, I'm the only one.
Holy one.
Wow, yeah, he gave up after
that. Yeah,
he
stopped fucking after that.
You know something? Because there are some parents that have genetic problems, and they'll have a kid, and they'll have some issues. And then they're back more kids.
What are the odds? And all
they go,
again?
The doctor said we had a 50-50 chance of it happening again, and these greedy bastards get back in the bedroom and start fucking.
It's like little Neo. Oh my God, Neo has meiosis, and then we gotta have another one who has. Omysis.
Omysisosis.
Omysis and mysosis.
They just start naming their kid Osis.
Osis 2.
Jososis.
Osis 2.
His name is Josis. This is Mysis.
Emiliosis. There was a really high chance that if my mom had another kid that it would come out just like me.
With your father or your mom have...
Because
I thought it was your father's genes.
With my father.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So your mom is clean.
Yeah.
Like if she had a kid with somebody else, it would probably be fine.
Mm-hmm.
Are the parents still together?
The first one isn't. The second one is dead.
Oof.
The first one.
My first father. He's in Oklahoma.
Oh, okay.
And the second one is dead.
Oh, okay. The second one.
Stepfather.
Oh,
okay. Stepfather.
Okay. Who you really liked, evidently.
No, I hated him, too.
Oh, you hit. Oh.
Oh, what was his problem?
9/11.
Oh, he died on 9/11?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Wow, you are a tragedy.
Jesus,
you are just
a walking, rolling
tragedy.
Vegas cooler.
So you hated the guy that you just showed the 9/11 bracelet?
Yeah.
So why you wear the bracelet?
It's a reminder.
Of the height.
Of how much you hated him?
Nah, I was striving to finish high school.
Yeah.
And right around that happened, I had two credits to go, and I dropped out afterwards.
Holy shit, dude! American mess.
When is the guy coming with the foreskin mousetrap thing?
Yeah.
We need something to liven up this room now.
Neo, you are fantastic. Fantastic. I believe you would go far in this competition.
Dog, you're going to Hollywood, dog.
Hollywood, in or out?
Dog.
100% in.
Yeah. Lou Dog, what's up?
Wow.
We got Lou Dog.
What a twist.
Yeah.
What's up, guys?
What's up,
Neo? This is one of his Pal Talk buddies. You guys forgot the bestest part.
Huh?
He's a virgin.
No.
Yes.
No way.
Do a lot of jacking, though, do you?
No.
Does it work though? You're Jamie working, right?
Huh?
It works. You get stiff and the whole joint.
Yeah.
I think we gotta hook him up.
Yeah, but it bends to the left, and they're gonna take a bone out of his hip to try to get it to swing back.
No, it scrapes against the bone in his balls. They had to release the pressure from his shaft and his fucking scrotum is.
I can't accept the fact that you probably don't jack off a little bit.
You must jack off.
You got to get the pressure. You don't have to fess up to it.
He can't jack off. That's why. It's not that he doesn't.
Are you packing?
He won't, Jack. I bet he has a fucking baby arm. Yeah. I guarantee it.
I think he's got one of those.
Got a little
freakish
baby arm holding an apple.
He's got cockosis. Strange. Let me see. It's cockosis is a hunching and abnormal hugeness of the penis. A doctor says it's somewhere between a 20 and 50 degrees tilt to the front.
That's why he needs a wheelchair. He's bullshitting. He's like, oh, damn, it's cockosis.
Hauling this cock around all day.
This shit's acting up. God.
This shit is weighing me down.
Never had no head or nothing? Are you interested in getting some pussy?
Yeah, I'm a virgin.
Mm. No, are you interested in getting some pussy?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What kind of pussy do you like?
Motherfucker.
Annie.
Attached to a cat.
Let me get some love in here. Let me get some love in here for the little fella.
Would you aim low?
Huh?
Would you aim low?
No.
You wouldn't aim low?
No.
Pig or something?
No.
Don't worry, we won't bring up Patty.
That's what everyone asshole.
No, we won't bring up Patty. No, don't worry about Patty.
God bless him.
But what about the girl, maybe her ass is a little big, but she's cute, something like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd be into that. Yeah.
He'll crush his hip.
No, he's on top.
Yeah.
He's got to be on top.
Dude, it's pain. It has to be someone. First of all,
the pleasure outweighs the pain.
He has to start off with head. He has to just start with somebody else.
Oh, look at him. You get him all overheated. Oh, no, I ain't starting off with no head.
He has to just start off with head, man. You got to give him. Just somebody just give him a head. That's what he starts off with. You got to
get a hooker.
A handy man.
Hey, we got Maury Povich on the line. Maury.
Good morning, gentlemen.
Hi, Maury.
Is Neo there?
Yes, he can hear you.
Neo, I just wanted to tell you, you are a special little...
Shut up, Maury.
You guys are ripping me off.
We love Maury. You're an imposter, sir.
Can't wait to see Patrice Saturday night.
At Helium Comedy Club in
Thank you,
Philly.
Casey Kasem as Maury Povich.
Yeah.
And now, a long distance etiquette.
All right, Maury, thank you.
Thank you.
He didn't break character.
That's great. Let's go to St. Louis. Jeff, what's up?
Hey.
Hey.
I got a mess for you. I can't get there today, but you're doing this on other Fridays, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a truck driver, and I'll try to get this guy to come with me. He's a friend of mine, and he's lost both arms above the elbows. This guy, he has a driver's license and drives with his feet. He drinks a hell of a lot of beer.
So he has a beer belly.
He can do stuff with his feet?
He holds the beer with his feet.
Wow.
All right. Wow. I like it.
Game on. Bring him down.
He's coming to Los Angeles.
Bring him in.
Last summer, we was at the lake, and my wife was with us, and he's sitting over there, and he'd been in the water, and he come back up, and he's sitting on a picnic table, and he's drinking a beer, and I look over there, and every time he lifts the beer up, his nuts are hanging out.
Oh, God, wearing his shorts.
He wears Daisy Dukes,
too.
It's bad enough to have to look at somebody drink with their feet, but then it'll go, oh, his nutsack is hanging out.
I couldn't fucking resist. I told my wife, I said, you need to take Tony another beer. And by the time she gets about halfway there, I yell, hey, Tony, drink up.
Oh, that is funny. How does he open the beer?
You have to open it for him.
Oh.
I guess he could probably open his own.
You're alone in the house with a beer. It'll drive you nuts. You got to open it with your feet. Try that someday. Try that on some Saturday night at home. You want to drink a little bit. Just go grab a beer and try to open it with your feet.
Well, he dresses himself, I guess, because he lives by himself. So I don't know how the fuck he gets his pants on.
Wow. All right, Jeff, bring him down.
I've seen him drive.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good.
Bring him down.
Okay, I'll try to get him to go with me. I don't have to spend a whole week in the truck with this guy. I don't know about this shit.
Yeah, no shit. All right, Jeff. Thank you.
Thanks, bye.
Hopefully we'll see him soon. We got Jeff from the WWE on the line. Jeff, what's up?
Hey, O&A, how's it going, guys? Big-time fan. I'm calling from WWEshop.com. And we want to hook Neo up with the brand-new updated championship belts and hook him up with whatever he wants, whatever town he likes, and square him away with some merchandise.
All right, how do we do this?
I gave the guys my email address. I'm the guy. We sent some stuff into you in the past. We'll just send it to you with whatever he's looking for.
All right, very
That's
cool.
Awesome. Cool, man.
Thanks.
Damn.
Love the show, guys.
Thank you. Hey, Twitchells or Big A, you got any questions for Neo?
Yeah, actually. Well, first of all, he comes in here and he's playing the belt like it's a guitar. I think your personality is awesome. But about the sex thing, we were talking about hook. I mentioned hooker. Have you ever tried to actually pursue getting a hooker?
Oh. No. Nah.
Is it morals or you just don't know how to?
No, it's morals.
Morals?
Right. Morals?
Yeah.
I think the embarrassment of getting arrested.
Morals.
Like if something happened where it was a cop and they had to arrest him.
Morals.
Yeah, he just don't want to buy him.
God was looking the other way, man.
Yeah, morals. That's amazing, isn't it? Like he's still thinking. It's like, motherfucker, you all owes this up, you know? You owes this the fuck up. And it's like, no, I don't want to.
Morals.
You know, fuck that.
We have anyone else out there that wants to come in and show off their stuff?
Well, I see Pat from Lunaki was out there. I don't know why. There's some of the old favorites are here.
Paul's here.
Yeah, so him out there. Yes. Patty, of course. So
we're
there
looking
are some
for new people, though.
There are some staples out there.
And we'll do
know.
This next Friday. We'll do another open call next Friday.
Oh, yeah.
So I think it's off to a great start, this American
great
mess.
Great start.
All right, with the news, once again, let's hear it for Twitchells and Big A.
You're sitting there the whole show.
Thanks.
Oh, Jesus.
Thanks for sticking with us on Big A.
And I'm Louis Twitchell Centani.
And jumping to sports, Super Bowl 40 will take place a week from Sunday.
Can I just point something out quickly?
Yeah.
Who put 40 in parentheses? I want to smack you. Why did you do that?
Because I knew he'd end up saying XL.
Exactly. It's a funny moment. Gone.
Super Bowl XL.
You wouldn't
Super
have known
Bowl.
Roman numeral.
All right, start over, Big A, with your story.
One demerit, Danny.
Yeah.
Try to pick up the pace, too.
Yeah. Yeah. Pick it up.
Yeah. We're running out of show.
Jumping two sports. Super Bowl of XL, or 40, will take place a week from Sunday, starring the Pittsburgh Steelers and Seattle Seahawks. This will be the Steelers' sixth stint in the bowl. Which has become a staple of American culture. Steelers running back Deuce Haley is not expected to start.
Sounds like he's on his cell phone.
The Seahawks have set the standard for outstanding play this season, and hope to stun the world by sticking a fork in the Steelers' offense.
Wow. In San Diego, California, inside a 5-foot-wide tunnel with just enough room for an adult to stand, authorities say. Authorities say they discovered 2 tons of marijuana this week and what they believe was a passageway for drug trade. 4 tunnels have been discovered in a month I really don't know how to say that word. Tijuana.
Tijuana?
Tijuana.
Oh, my God, I'm an asshole.
It's Tijuana.
I had no idea. Oh, now I do. In Tijuana, San Diego area, including a more primitive tunnel that was also found Wednesday when a U.S. When a U.S. patrol vehicle...
That was him clearing his throat.
Including a more primitive tunnel that was also found Wednesday when a U.S. Border Patrol vehicle struck a sinkhole.
Yeah. That's right.
Back to you.
Yeah, that's right.
Running In a stunning victory, the militant Muslim state of Hamistan was created yesterday, severely stunting the peace process in the Middle East. Israel stated it would not negotiate with any government containing Hamas.
Containing Hamas.
Hamas.
And tabbouleh.
Any pita bread shows up on the menu.
The baba ganoush. The baba ganoushes and falafels have attacked the tabbouleh. The tabbouleh are up and up. Because the gyros are mad because they wasn't involved with the fetus.
Hamas.
The Israeli salad's response was suck my grape leaves. Israeli forces launched matzo balls over the border into hummus territory. The rigatoni condemned the action.
All right, back up a little bit, eh?
Oh, shit. He was at it in stunning victory.
Back up there slightly, big A.
Israel's...
There you go.
Dated...
STs are tough.
No shit.
Wow. Whoa!
Hey! Hey, you got a set of balls. I don't get too mad at that.
I like that.
You got a set of balls.
Some set of balls. You're going to take that? You're going to take that, bro?
You guys got to get me a paint gun or something. I'm going to shoot him in his foot.
There you go, big A.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's only STs, not SHs, you fucking shit for brains.
Yeah, no shit.
No shit. No, wait a minute. No shit, Sherlock. And it ain't no hoo-hoo-hoo today either.
He became, like, normal for, like, half a second.
Line of the week right there.
Jesus Christ.
All right,
Big A.
Pick up somewhere.
That was nice.
Pick up somewhere before hummus.
With any government containing hummus.
Hummus.
Which is dedicated to Israel's destruction, has carried out numerous terror strikes against civilians, and is formally considered a terrorist organization by the United States and Europe.
Oprah Winfrey admitted she made a mistake yesterday by supporting James Frey, author of A Million Little Blah 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 Blah. Author of A Million Little Pieces. Winfrey's mea culpa came after weeks of controversy following the discovery of following the discovery of discrepancies in Frey's best-selling account of his misadventures. Following his misadventures as a drug addict and alcoholic, uncovered by the website thesmokinggun.com, Frey appeared on the show for the first time. Frey appeared on the show for the first time since the controversy was reported, saying that this hasn't been a great day for me.
But what? You didn't finish. Bye bye to you.
All right.
Randall McCloy Jr., the only survivor of the Sago mine tragedy story in West Virginia, stopped his coma this week and has started
stopped his coma.
Stopped his coma.
And has started weeks of rehab. Hospital staff.
Staff.
hospital staff stated he is in fair condition. But still in a stuffy.
Wait, you jumped the whole line. You stammered right past the line.
It's too much.
Go to hospital again. I don't know what you did there.
Go back to hummus.
No. To hospital.
Hospital staff stated he's in fair condition, but... But still, can I speak? McCoy was part of the 13-man crew that was stuck in the huffy, stifling mine after explosion this month. All but McCoy was stripped of life after being exposed to carbon monoxide.
This has been Louis Twitchell Santani.
And I'm Big A. Stop staring at me and start your day.
Yeah. I love the news on Friday.
Big A, exhale. You're just like,
yeah. Oh, it's done.
Oh, wow. We love that. Josh in Florida.
Oh, my God. I've only been listening for like 4 days. I just got XM and.
Yeah.
This is great. Keep it up, guys. This is great.
All I have to say is beat that Howard.
We love our fighting.
Howard, who?
Tom, what's going on?
Hey, man, I want to know who wrote Big A's speech. There weren't any ST words in a newscast like that in the history of time.
Yeah, I know. The guys behind the scenes, I think it's Travis, Danny, and Nathaniel, unbelievable with the writing of the copy.
Great job, boys.
All right,
Tom.
Stop staring
at me and start your day. The sarcastic. And stop staring at me and start your day.
Cha-cha-cha.
Tom in Westchester. Tom?
Hey, guys, I see movie. You could call it The League of Remarkably Fucked Up Gentlemen. Send them out on quests that normally take a person or two people to do. You got to get like a half a dozen of these motherfuckers holding each other up.
We need to write a We Are the World type song with these guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, all sing along.
Just panning across it.
Oh, yeah. I could see the video and everything.
There are choices we're making. We're saying...
comes a time when
there's a game. Guess the real tick.
Blake, what's up?
There comes a time.
Blake.
Bah, 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 bah. Hey, listen, Big A, you are an animal. I'm sitting here, doing my lame-ass job, and I fell to the floor. You keep that shit up. Ride those boys. Don't let them treat you like shit.
Yeah, there you go, Big A.
Yeah, you keep that affliction up, Big A. You keep up the good work, you freak.
Big A talks some smack.
No, he's talking about him giving me shit.
Oh,
he gets line of the week, though, man.
Oh, my God. Without a doubt.
We had some great lines this week.
He was, like, cured. He was cured for an eighth of a second.
You fucking Billy Burr cured this motherfucker's vote. His voice got deep. Yeah. He said, yep. No shit, Sherlock.
He said it was a spunk.
Yeah, no shit. He's like, yeah, ST's a tough. No shit.
No shit.
And then he goes right back into the club. It's just like, this motherfucker, he was faking.
I'm in character here, fuckface.
Yeah. Lunatic, what's up?
What's up, man?
Hey.
I want to start off by saying, y'all more fucked up than two boys fucking in a church parking lot. That being said, what happened to the game with Twitchell's and the Mousetrap?
Yeah, I don't know. We're going to try to do something with Twitchell's. We want to do a bet or something.
Right. Nothing with Mousetrap.
Yeah, man. Been listening for a couple of months. You're great.
Thanks, bro.
Oh, God bless Big A and fucking Twitchell.
How did he Twitchell plow through that bomb? Is that real?
It's because, you know, like I said, when I have repetition of a certain word, like apparently I must have been using the B word a lot, because now, not B, like any word that starts with a B, and now my OCD is like, it's registering whenever I say a B. It's almost like a
jump.
Stutter, but not.
Jump.
And
jump.
It's almost like.
Jump.
And
jump. 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 Jump, 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 jump! Jump, jump, jump! Jump, jump! Jump, jump! Jump, jump! Jump, jump! Jump, jump! Jump, jump!
He's trying not to! He's trying not to!
Oh, fuck me.
Fuck me, man.
Even when I'm reading fan letters when they write jump, I do it. It sucks.
He's just getting fans from this show and he can't even read his
fan letters. Yeah. Can he fake it, Obi? Have you ever asked him that? Is it possible for him to fake this?
I don't know. I don't think he's faking whatsoever, man.
It looks
too
faking, but I don't think
annoying.
No, that
and
little lunge of the face.
That whole. We would love to call him out if he was faking,
it's
but
just no way.
I just don't
see
it.
I just like that's
because people have brought that up on some of the fan sites. I just don't see
it's
it.
Just, I can't picture.
No way.
I'll tell you right now. The reason why I'm doing this is because I want to spread awareness and making fun of it is just one of the things. I would do that in high school when kids make fun of me. I would try to get to the punchline before they could, and it kind of, you know. Trust me, I would not want to fake this, especially in high school.
No, it's not a fun
disorder, man.
Wait a minute. Not saying you fake. I'm just saying is it.
You're hamming it up.
Is it fucking physically possible for him to fake it, but I don't think it is. I've never spotted him faking it.
No, because when no one's paying attention to him.
But I will tell you this, called a caffeine nerves, it does add to it. There's days where you would not see me twitch once, but when I come here, I mean, usually it's the minimum I have is 4 cups of coffee before I get in here, and it just, I'm so excited to be here, it hypes me up. But no, I never faked. Can I say one thing? The only time I did fake it was during class when a friend of mine was getting yelled at by my teacher, and to take the attention off of him, I started doing it just to, you know, to help him out. That's the only time I've done it.
Why don't you fucking twitch your way out of that 80s comic jacket you got?
No, I love this jacket.
That jacket's awful. It makes me fucking sick.
Twitchell's, what are we promoting today?
He's taping stand-up Spotlight this weekend with Rosie O'Donnell.
Night at the Improv.
Okay, I'm going to be at Chiller Theater this weekend with my good friend King Kong Bundy. That's in Secaucus, New Jersey.
Yeah.
ChillerTheater.com. And I have a big comedy show coming up Saturday, February 4th at the Comedy Cabaret in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. And that's going to be ComedyCabaret.com. You can check that out.
All right, very good.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate
you
guys.
We're going to take a break.